Recently, we celebrated the anniversary, the first anniversary of the calling of the pandemic, an occasion where we had to stop and think about what life was like before and after. We talked sometimes about what is the new normal, what is life like after a pandemic. 2,000 years ago, the disciples of Jesus, the followers of the Lord, had the same experience. Their life was changed forever. They had to come to terms with a new normal, what is life like after Jesus is gone. But that didn't last long. 3 days later, they began to see him again. And friends, this new normal is our normal as Christians, as followers of Christ. He came to bring us the message of hope, the message of joy, the message of good news. Because the resurrection of Christ from the dead shows us that whatever life throws at us outside, whether it be pandemics, wars, inside, whether it be anxieties, problems or worries, whatever life comes, we have the message of Christ, we have hope. So we wish you and your loved ones a most blessed, peaceful and joy-filled Easter. Let us continue to look to the Lord, to Jesus Christ, who is our way, our truth and our life.